Hello YouTube world, this is Alex the Gaming Teacher, and welcome back to my blind run gameplay of Uncharted, The Lost Legacy. As you're watching this video, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel if you've not already. So I'm going to quickly just talk about, yeah, how crazy that last fight was, but dang, those explosives. C4's pretty much useless. Not sure if we could have like done the same thing with the explosive of like throwing him and shooting it, but fortunately it worked out though. I didn't think we were gonna get it done in the hour. Now we might be getting really close to the end, I would imagine. Basically just dealt the mini boss that we only just met, but we have to go after a train, so let's see how this goes.
Follow the bridge.
I just forgot how to drive.
Anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean,
what the fudge?
Buckle up, Buttercup.
Oh boy.
Look, this isn't my car.
There, I see the train. We're gaining on it.
Don't slow down.
Ah, dang. No, I failed.
We can't lose sight of the train!
Shit! Motorbikes!
I've got one. Run them off the road! Out of my way!
Dang, what the fudge? Oh, gosh. This is crazy. I don't even know. Do I just keep driving? Oh, there's a train. So just one little bump will take him out. Oh, freaking gosh. Seriously.
You got it. Come on, I'll pull you aboard. Coming.
I got it. I got it. Go get it, ladies. Oh shit.
Good luck, mate.
Oh, was it?
Think he'll be all right? Didn't know you cared. He's got the tusk.
Wait, what? There a treasure on here?
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the end.
Right, that's our next stop then.
Hold on a second. I feel it vibrating. Where the fudge is it? Well, I guess there's no treasure. Whatever.
Okay, this is really dangerous.
Unless it was right above us. Nah. This looks familiar. It was like another Uncharted game. We were like on a train. Yeah, it was like the second one, I believe.
Nowhere to climb.
So what the fudge? So what am I supposed to do? You're in my way. Yeah, see, that's... Let's try.
Mind your step. Yep. Let's try the other side.
Thing is glowing again.
Whoa, easy
now. Fudge. Dude, your feet are basically like grazing the ground there. Oh, there goes a treasure. Where? Okay.
Okay, good. Making progress.
I know we're gonna be fighting some enemies, like, pretty soon. I'll just pop out of somewhere. Okay.
Out here.
This is part where they're gonna show. Oh wait, no, I'm going backwards. What the fudge? Oh, there they are. Oh shoot. Get away, you're gonna freaking... Are you serious? Did you have to do that? Maybe I should take the shotgun. Get... You're in my freaking way. Oh my gosh. Hello? Seriously. Shotgun would probably be more useful, but I don't know. Ooh. If I just take the... No! Hold on a second. Oh, did I not get him? Dang it, that didn't work out. Or maybe I did. Was I not supposed to, I was supposed to be undetected? Oh, there's actually a sniper up there. Wait, the heck with the shotgun now. Oh, heck no. Uh-oh. I'm not moving anywhere. Is that the desert? Hold on a second. There's still the sniper guy though. Wait, who's still shooting? Look at those guys just sliding. Above us. That's probably where I should go. Oh no, never mind. Oh wait, what? What weapon is this? Oh, arrowhead. Yeah, you know what? I think we lost our... The sniper probably got dropped down. Oh, shit, no. Shit. Dang it. There we go. Dang it. The problem is that we keep on moving. I don't know. This is not working out. Oh, I got one. Come on. No! Nah, that was it. Didn't work out well with the snipers. Oh. Oh, heck no, do not fall. Just do that one then. Hey, what is this? Wait a second, what? Just shooting. What the fudge? Oh my gosh.
Get them!
Did I get that guy?
We have to get to the engine!
Wait. Oh, dang it. Oh my gosh, I totally screwed up there. Okay, where am I at, though? What?
We have to get to the engine!
Where did I end up at? I don't get it. Okay, well, I don't understand. No, I need to go back here because the L1 thing.
Good news? No! Not enough!
What the fudge? Are we supposed to shoot him or are they gonna come non-stop?
Keep pressing forward!
What the heck is this one? Oh.
Losers are slowing us down. We need to move faster.
No, I need to switch weapons here. Jeez. Where's the other one at? Oh my freaking gosh, seriously.
We need a faster way forward.
Oh my gosh, I'm not sure if I was supposed to jump onto that truck.
Losers are slowing us down.
Okay.
We need to move faster.
Stay behind cover to recover your... Well, yeah, I know that. I don't get this. Oh my gosh. gosh, I'm trying to get cover. Who's shooting at me? I don't know. What? Oh my gosh.
We could use one of their 4x4s! I like your thinking.
Oh, is I supposed to jump onto the vehicle? Oh. Oh. Yeah, it's... That was not a good effort there. So we need to jump onto the vehicle though. Jeez.
There must be a way around.
Oh my gosh, get up there!
Sorry, mate.
Yes, what am I supposed to freaking do? I'm gonna get shot at. Yeah, I don't know. This is bad.
We should get out! No!
Oh my gosh. Okay, so now what the heck? Am I supposed to... Am I supposed to go all the way to the frickin' front? Jeez, I can't because the freaking train's too fast.
Locked again!
Shit, we need to go around.
Oh, go around.
Larry, watch out! He's got a mounted gun! Keep your head down!
Oh my gosh, this is getting too much now. Dang it.
Again.
Oh.
We need to go around.
Chloe, watch out! They've got a mounted gun! Keep your head down!
What fudge? Are you serious? Okay, which vehicle has the mounted gun they're talking about?
Locked again!
Shit. We need to go around.
Chloe, watch out! They've got a mounted gun! Keep your head down!
Get it.
Come on, bombs on how to get on that truck?
Get close enough and we can grapple to it.
Are you joking? Do I ever?
Did you say robot?
Let's do this. Today! Oh, shit! Oh, my God!
Okay. All right, hurry the fudge up and get up there. No.
More vehicles coming on the other side. It's
not get up there.
Need me to do that? No. Oh, it's a big gun. Maybe next time. They won't get up. Mission impressed.
There's no way
out of here. Watch
that sniper. Put them
down. He's sorry. Clear them out.
Oh my gosh. Okay, what the fudge? Who shot me? I did not. There was probably somebody behind me then.
Need me to do that? No. Oh, maybe next time. They won't get up. Watch those snipers! Clear them out!
Oh, they're... Okay, that's what it was. He was on the train behind. Okay, well, at least we're starting here.
Maybe next time. Watch those snipers!
Okay. What? Oh my gosh.
Take them down! Oh shit! Damn it! He doesn't look happy. He's got a huge gun!
Don't shoot!
Whoa! Holy shit! Did we do that?
Yeah, we did.
Right. This truck's on its last legs!
We need to bail! Now! Oh, whose stupid idea was this?
Yours!
Right. Come on, front of the train, it's just ahead.
It's hard for me to talk when it's like... so much going on.
Train? Must have taken a sort of months to plan this.
Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up.
Oh, look at this treasure. Okay, it's vibrating. Where is it? Come on, man. Give me that treasure. Seriously. This is so annoying. Ah, gosh. I'm just gonna come empty-handed again.
I think we're almost there.
Yeah.
Won't budge.
Let me help.
Oh, this is really heavy. Go, I got it. Okay, your turn. Oh. It's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy.
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
Okay.
You coming?
Yeah, relax. Okay. Jeez. I can't catch my breath for a second.
Okay, you go.
This is the front of the train?
The engine.
Okay, what the fudge are you doing? I'm trying to...
We can slide this way, come on.
No.
No, no, no!
Drum.
I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch.
What? Okay, so where the heck is the...
Think about what you're doing. Just do it.
ASAP guy.
Come on! Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, that's good.
Oh boy. What? So we're going by ourselves?
You boys just can't leave well enough alone. Don't have much time.
Man.
There is no escape.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Holy hell! Sam! Hey, Sam!
Holy shit! Hey! How's Trick?
We need to switch the train to another track!
Got it!
Wait a second, is that Sam right there? Oh. Where the fudge am I going? Oh, I see. Is that where we're supposed to go towards? That thing that's red?
Sam! Sam!
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch.
I don't get it. Am I supposed to go up this? Switch then. Oh my gosh, I'm freaking gonna fail this. Oh, what the? So I was like, she's yelling, Sam, Sam, but I'm like, he was there, I was not. Oh, look at this.
We don't have time for this!
Hey, jackasses, can you give us a minute?
Getting closer.
We got this.
Oh my freaking gosh. Nope. Yeah, I think we failed. Yeah, we have to do this quickly, unfortunately. Wait, where's the freaking train?
Push!
Yeah, that's the key thing, shooting those explosives. Come on, where the fudge up?
That's it. We did it.
Oh, wow.
Shit, Nadine! I gotta get to her.
Wait, 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 wait. Do we have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
Go! I'll feed them the bank.
Oh my gosh, seriously, back to driving. This is what the driver's ed is for. Dang it. Again, we have to find a way to get up to the tracks. So I know one thing for sure is that, yeah, we take too long. Definitely not succeed.
Okay, there's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings.
Well, shit.
I don't get it. Am I supposed to just jump on?
Maybe I can jump to it.
Oh my gosh.
This is it!
Oh, we failed. That's why she was yelling, this is it.
Okay, there's the train.
Okay, I think...
How do I get on board?
I know...
Maybe I can jump to it.
When I was supposed to jump.
Where's the ramp when you need one?
Yeah, freaking no. Right here. What the heck did I do? Oh, I probably got out of the car. I don't know.
Okay, there's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Maybe I can jump to it. Piss, where's a ramp when you need one?
See, what the fudge is going on? Oh, that was it. Or maybe not.
Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit.
Oh boy.
What took you so long?
Had to catch a train, love.
Two on one?
No. I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done. Come back!
Are we supposed to just constantly dodge attacks?
You'd risk your lives. And for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again.
Jeez.
We could have done so much together.
Hudson and Chief
Come off. Here!
What the fudge? I'm...
Get him! Thought you were supposed to be good, Assault.
This is
okay.
My land.
Phase two.
What
done.
Could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb. I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Levine!
Let's finish this.
Oh, man.
I'll make you suffer! I'll kill you! Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now!
Oh, shit.
And you?
Nadine, I'm coming!
You have a conscience.
Go down.
Oh, jeez, what the fudge? Okay, I needed to get up right away, I guess.
Now you have a conscience.
What the fudge? Why? Oh, going down. Okay.
Now you have a conscience.
Okay, the fuck is that she's taking forever? I know we have to go up, so let's just...
Now you have a conscience.
We could have done it. Slow it down!
Together.
You gotta get up! Oh, no. No, 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 no!
What the heck is going on? Oh, come on, hurry the fudge up.
You're no hero. My war will destabilize the government. The sheep will need their shepherd, and you will have died in vain. Go! I will die a thousand deaths before I let you win.
Oh, shit! Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this! Go!
Piece of shit!
I'm just constantly pressing square.
You've ruined everything! Everything!
He's gonna get crushed
My
by that.
Cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
What? Jeez. Oh, I know what's gonna happen.
We're done here.
You think you've won? More will rise up. Like the young king, you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice.
Fraser, we need to go.
Smug little shit.
Run!
Oh boy.
Get out of that.
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his chain.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow. We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really? If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my god.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're... Ow! Okay. Jesus.
Well, a cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous.
Yeah.
Find us, V. Right? Partner? Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
Guns close doors to the system. Interesting. What they got here for the credits. But wow, that was pretty enjoyable. Look at this. Aesop with the steam in his ears. Yeah, so definitely enjoyed that though. It's like I always thinking back on all the boss fights at the end. So thinking Uncharted 1, it was nothing too big with Navarro. Lazarevich, that one you're basically just running around shooting like a bunch of tree sap things, so it's nah. I like the one with Uncharted 3 as well though, so this kind of goes up with that. And you know, very interesting that basically the entire game, or just about the entire game, we always had someone with us, so that kind of makes it, you know, easier in a way. But hold on.
I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.
Can't remember in the beginning of the game that a girl said, you'll have pizza when you come back. Something like that. Yeah, I actually only took like maybe 3 or 4 days to play this game. Even though we had, alright, 12 episodes? 12 or 13. But, yeah, definitely the game itself, you know, whether I found it easier, was definitely by far the easiest of the Uncharted games I played. And I think that's just mainly because of the fact that we always had somebody basically with us. I think it was like maybe only 5 minutes or so where Chloe was by herself. But there's that, the part about hiding in the grass. Oh man. That one area though, still can't believe it basically took me the entire hour to do that one area where we had to destroy the helicopter. But, yeah, I mean, as far as what to say about the game, it's just like any other Uncharted, so did not disappoint. And it turns out that this actually came after Uncharted 4, both storyline and as far as when it was made. So, I know for Uncharted 4, it's a much longer game, and that's gonna come later, but as far as what's going to come here, I think the next one I have on the list is called Watch Dogs. Yeah, I'm in a real situation though, as I'm going back and forth. I still have to wrap up with my Harry Potter Prisoner of Azkaban game. That, it's been a while. Took a big break from it because I was also playing Birth by Sleep, Kingdom Hearts. But yeah, the fact is I got a bunch of PS4 games though, so it's like, I know I say I want to get PS2 done with, but
yeah,
might at other times have to give it a rest. Don't overuse it. But yeah, Watch Dogs next on the list. There's also something else I got recently that I'm gonna add to the channel, and that's the, if I mention it, I'm not sure, but there's like Ninja Turtles. It's like a Cowabunga collection. There's like 13 Ninja Turtle games in one disc. And then there's also this ultimate one here of a Sega Genesis pack. There's like over 50 games. And basically includes some of my favorites like Streets of Rage, Vector Man. Yeah, those are basically the main two. There's a few others that I've tried before and didn't get anywhere close to success, but hey, it's, you know, retro games, like games you'll find in arcades. So I know there's some that I would definitely like. Well, I'd like to record myself beating the game, because it wouldn't be so fun if I just, like, don't succeed in winning the game, and then I'm like, I'll just stop there. And there's others that's like, I'll probably just play and get as far as I can, but I don't know, we're talking about over 50 games, and that would definitely take a very long time if I ever tried to beat every single one. But I definitely know that Vector Man, Streets of Rage 1 and 2, those games I've already beaten, so definitely go with that. But yeah, that will probably come here and there. I'm not sure if I'll start it right now though, but Watch Dogs is probably going to be the next on the list. And yeah, we'll just see how that is. But yeah, this game though, I knew it was going to be much shorter than the other Uncharted games. Actually, it didn't really turn out to be much shorter than the first one, but I just think because of the difficulty, if it was more difficult, there were some challenges here with the combat, but honestly though, it's insane that even then, when I got caught with the helicopter, you jump into the water, go under, swim underwater, and then that's it, they lose sight of you. You would never see anything like this in the other Uncharted games. Like, once they see you, that's it, you're not going to be able to get away, pretty much. So, even then when I found that bit challenging, I was just being really patient, though. Oh, and there's also the part that, even when I did die, I didn't have to go through the whole entire thing again, which, thank gosh, if I had to, that would be so much. But, I was trying to have some fun with the snipers and such, and it's definitely one thing I've been getting more used to now, is like, these shooting games, using the different weapons as well. I know I didn't understand it at first, but it's like, finally I knew eventually that shotguns, of course, they're only effective when the enemy is close to you. But because I wanted to use it for the first, I think it was Uncharted 1 or some other game, I was shooting a long distance with the shotgun. It's like, geez, nothing's happening here. But yeah, that's right. I also had like two videos that were about all those discs, like side missions. They didn't have to do that, but that was fine because there was like some puzzles and some enemies that we were fighting, just made the game more entertaining. And yeah, speaking of puzzles, man, there were so many of them. But just like, with the game itself, wasn't so bad. There was a couple that, kind of took some time, but a lot of it, there's quite a bit of puzzles where you have to actually, like, rotate pieces, so it's not like a jigsaw puzzle, but kind of has that similar vibe. Basically just trying to see what the image will look like, and those I totally enjoyed. It's like, geez, everyone almost wanted to play the game again just for the puzzles, for sake. But yeah, this really gets me hyped up for Uncharted 4, though, because it's regarded as basically the best of them all. I don't know if that's anything to do because it's just PS4. But they've all been great, though. Now, I don't know if I've ever talked about this, though, but I actually did see the movie, like, over the past few months. I think it was in the summer, probably. It was a nice movie. It wasn't so much action, though, like I was expecting, but it'll definitely pass for me, and we'll see how they go, where they go from there. I'd always like to think, though, like Uncharted 2, the villain they had, that'd be a perfect one to have in a movie. Lazarevich. Just, him alone. Some of you wouldn't want to fight. Already looked intimidating. Alright, though. These credits. Yeah, understandably, especially with the PS4. A lot of people are going to be involved with the game. But we'll see where time takes us. As far as where we're at, though, actually, that's right, we have basically 2 more days in this year. So I'm speaking now on what would be New Year's Eve Eve. We're about to go into the year 2023. It's always something that's exciting. Even though it's just like, you know, one day to the next, it's just like any other. But now, New Year's gives that mindset that, you know, hopefully, if things have been rough, if we need like a fresh start, or just do better in life, then we kind of use that idea. Let it all start on January 1st. And yeah, as far as myself, that could be like just maybe, I was gonna say like those games I was talking about with the Sega Genesis, didn't beat them. Now I can maybe beat them, start of the new year. No, that was just basically everyday life, being a better teacher, be a better parent, a husband, also to the whole family. And yeah, a lot of things we could say. Okay, now I'm seeing this though, and these are credits for like if they made translated versions of the game. I'm not sure, because yeah, let me like seeing JP, that's like Japan, EU, guessing Europe. Yeah, this is definitely going on for a while though. I'm wondering, if I press X, will it just skip through it? See, I did that, or I didn't really do it with, it was like a James Bond game I had, but I actually kind of fast-forwarded through the credits. That was crazy. And I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna actually beat the game again, just so I can actually go through the whole credits. I'll just sit here. We got about 6 and a half minutes left. That's just the one thing, you know, I love the fact of PS4 being able to record, but fortunately only caps it at an hour. And well, I actually do have the capture card I use for the PS2 and PS3 games. Could also use it for PS4, but no. There's definitely some, like, you know, actually I was noticing that you probably will see in the first video, I don't know what feature it was that I turned on in the beginning of the game, but boy, it really kind of messed with the coloring image for some parts. I mean, it looked a little, not just like blurred, but did not look so clear, and boy, I was so glad that I found out, you know, how to turn that off. So it was just the first video that was affected by this. But no, it's like also the capture cards. It's just seeing this issue. I don't know why. Gotta find a way to fix it though, but all my videos now are just kind of being dimmed, or it's not clear, not bright. And it wasn't really like that at first. When I first used that capture card, it was all fine. At least I think it was. I don't know. I did have an older one. Oh gosh, what is all this? Yeah, I did have an older capture card. I don't use that one anymore just because it just flat out stopped working. I mean, it sometimes works, but then just shuts off my game, and I don't know. I don't want to ever deal with that. You can imagine going through like almost the full hour. For one, if I don't even save the game, and then the game just shuts off, it's like, well, total waste of time. Okay, I imagine we're basically at the end of this. Unless there's gonna be another scene. Okay, legacy found. No, that's it. Well, while we have some spare time, I actually did do this quickly on the side though, when I went to with survival mode. It's kind of like a Fortnite style. I was like, oh, pretty interesting. If I go to extras, see treasures. I'm not gonna count how many I had in total. Oh, view the pictures? No. Wait, what? Oh, wait, what? Oh, wait, what is this? Hold on, I gotta read this. Gave the main character a weapon? So you're telling me, like, they'll start off the game with this weapon? Ooh, are these, like, all the different types, though? I want to say that I almost basically used every single one of them. So that's why I want to... Oh, hold on. Change the appearance of the game. For example, render. Rainbow colors. Yeah, see, that's... It's not exactly what I had, but... Skins... What? But is this like so you could play the game with this character? Dress Nadine in her Uncharted 4 uniform. Oh, wait a second. Huh. Okay. But let's just quickly go to statistics and then we'll wrap things up here. So that's the total amount I spent playing, standing still in the air. In the air driving, right. It's crazy that they're actually recording all this. Spin and cover, yeah. A number of times I was in cover. Consecutive rope swings. Okay, so look at that. 26 out of 68. That's ridiculous. Like how many treasures I didn't, or treasures I did not get. There's only 4 boxes I didn't open. Yep, I used all the weapons though. Including that big machine gun type one. Enemy motorcycles ran. That was basically the last level. Okay. 18% accuracy. Ooh, total shots fired. Dang it, I almost got to 3,000. That, I didn't understand. When it says enemies marked, I have no idea what that was about. Okay. Well, I think that basically will wrap things up. You know, as far as the survival mode, I'm not probably going to record myself doing that, but it was pretty fun. I did it for just like a little bit. But as far as this one goes, it is official wrap, so thank you guys all for watching. If you enjoyed this video and the entire series, then please smash that like button and subscribe to my channel if you have not already. And if you have any questions or comments of anything at all, then just put them in the comment section right down below. Trying to read what pizza that says. I thought it said San Francisco, but no idea. But yeah, that's just making me hungry now, just looking at that pizza slice there. So yeah, thank you guys again for watching. Put any comments down below. Other than that, stay safe, everyone, and I'll see you all next time.